Borlauter.
Durvasa Rishi, he was a pure devotee, a Brahman, but he himself...
So I think all of you understand the Vajranathpur question. Durvasa Rishi, he is telling he is a Brahmin and good devotee. Why he has no respect for Ekadasi or not following Ekadasi? So Durvasa Rishi, he living not in this material world, he living beyond this material world, there is 14 planetary system, Bhulok, Bhuvalok, Mahalok, Yanalok, Tapalok, Satyalok, then Atal, Bital, Sutal, Talatal, Mahatal, Rasatal, Patal. Among this fourteen planetary system, he live in Mahalok. In this material world, who is sadhakas, the practitioner, they are practice Ekadasi and other thing. So they, from this world, they can achieve Vaikuntha planet or Ajodhya, Dwaraka, Mathura, Golok Vrindavan. When other locals, other planetary system is not for doing sadhana, they are enjoying themselves what they did in this world. Moreover, Durvasa is not against of bhakti, bhakta and bhagavan. By his action, he wants to show the whole world how devotee is very near and dear to bhagavan. For this reason, he makes some context, by that some danger will come, the devotee, and devotee will be glorified how they are very near and dear to Bhagavan. So, he not that against of Ambarish Maharaj. He want to show the whole world how glorified Ambarish Maharaj is. Just like in, it happened in Satya Yuga. In Dapar Yuga, when all Pandavas went for exile along with Draupadi Devi, one day, he visited Duryodhan, Durvasa Rishi, and Duryodhan feed him very nicely. And Duryodhan asked how many benediction. He told, okay, if you are pleased with me, my cousin brothers, they are living in forest, I am very unhappy for them. Please go and visit them and take prasad there, but one condition, go in late afternoon.
And with all his 60,000
About 60,000 disciples. Ambarish Maharaj, Durvasa Rishi understood his inner heart. Durvasa told, okay, so be it. So one day, he went to forest near Kammavan. Pandavas was there. And coming there, he told to Yudhishthir Maharaj, oh King Yudhishthir, I am along with my 60,000 disciples, you have to feed me. Yudhishthir Maharaj told, don't worry, I will arrange as soon as possible. Durvasa told, I am going for taking bath in Bimalakunda. There's a huge pond. So when I come back, I'll take prasad. Yudhishthira told, don't worry. Okay, we'll be arranged by the time. And Yudhishthira Maharaj discussed with his brothers, what shall he do now? A big danger. So if he could not feed them, then he may curse us completely and turn into ashes. What to do? All brothers told, oh brother, why you are so worried? Let us go to Draupadi. She can arrange anything. Draupadi, they went to Draupadi, approach her. Draupadi told, I am very sorry because I could not do today. I can do tomorrow. What is the cause? Draupadi had one special cooking pot donated by Sun God. And it mentioned, Sujadev told her, before eating, even she can feed the whole world. There is no end of food stuff. When she will take it herself and clean it, keep downside up, then could not feed anymore. When sun will rise again next day, then she can do that. So Draupadi told, I have taken already. I clean the pot, keep upside down. So I am very sorry. Then they told, you have to call Krishna. If you call Krishna, then he may come. If we call, he may come very late. Or if you call him, he will come immediate. So please call Krishna from core of your heart. Because Pandavas knows, when Draupadi's life was in danger, they are snatching her cloth, want to make her disrobe. She tried at her level best, could not protect her shyness. Then she raised her hand, Hey Govinda, Rakha Saranabto Jivanahari. Oh Govinda, now my life in danger because they want to take my shyness off. So, please help me. As soon as she cried out, Sari Khecheto Hara Dushasan, Sari Borayesam. So Dushasan, the younger brother of Duryodhan, he had 10,000 elephant power in his arms. He became tired, but there is no end of garments. So they told, if you call Krishna, then he come immediate. So he remembered Krishna. Krishna appeared there immediate and told, Oh Draupadi, please feed me. I am very hungry. Duryodhan, Prabhu, please listen me. I don't want to listen anything. Please feed me at first. Draupadi told, I am in danger for this reason. And again you are making another danger? No, please feed me something. Draupadi, Prabhu, I am sorry. I clean my pot and keep upside down. Okay, bring your pot. Then Draupadi bring her pot and Krishna found one piece of spinach, took it, put his mouth and drink some water and told, Triptosmi. Means I am satisfied. If Krishna is satisfied, whole world will be satisfied. Tasmin tuste jagat tustam prinitam prinitam jagat. If Krishna is satisfied, whole world is satisfied. If Krishna has no hunger, he told, my stomach is full, then everybody's stomach will be full. As soon as Krishna told, the Rishi Durvasa and his disciples, they are taking bath and meditating, their stomach became completely full. And Krishna said, okay, now send Bhim to invite the rishis, why he became delay. So Bhim took his, and told, take his club, he must take his club with him. So Bhim took his club on her shoulder and by mustache is doing and going. Oh Durvasa Rishi, don't delay please, we are evaluating for you, why are you making so late? When they saw, oh my goodness, Bhim is coming with his clubs, you will not go there because all our stomach already completely full. Then Bhim may crash our head here. So by their mystic jog power, they fly away and drowning in the water, they leave that place. And all Pandavas became free from all calamity. So here, Duryodhana Rishi want to show the whole world how Pandavas and especially Draupadi and near and dear to Krishna. By this way, Duryodhana Rishi showed the whole world how devotee very near and dear to Bhagavan and how Bhagavan controlled by them. Although Bhagavan completely independent, but he controlled by love of the devotee want to show the whole world. He make like some drama time to time. So Durvasa did this not for to turn Ambarish Maya into ashes or Pandavas make any chaos of Pandavas. To glorify them he did so. So it is not bad, is very good. You want to show the whole world. If you not arrange this thing, the whole world cannot know how glorified Ambarish Maharaj and how near and dear to Krishna is he, and especially the Pandavas and Draupadi. There are so many incidents in the scripture. They happen, take place time to time. Hare Krishna. So Brahmanath Pu is telling, if he is a Brahman and pure devotee, why is not observing Ekadasi? I told, as before this, answer this question, in this 14 planetary system, who is living his material world, Bhulok, they are only practicing
no demigods.
No demigods. And what no to Brahma, say about?
No other planet. If they will have to follow Ekadasi, then they will have to come
in this material world, in Bhulok. Then they can do. This is for practicing place.
And then
and they other will be not practicing place, they are enjoying their own karma and other thing. So whoever practice Ekadasi or any other thing, they have to come in this world. So especially in this Kali Yuga, when Mahaprabhu incarnate in this world, even Devaha Michanti Manusya Janma, even demigods want to come in the human form to observe Ekadasi and other thing and do devotion of Bhagavan. So whenever in this material world, must have to follow Ekadasi, who is beyond this, either lower planet or above up planet, they have not to observe. Hare Krishna.
आप कुछ कहना चाहेंगे
एकादशी के संबंध में ना
कुछ कहना चाहेंगे कोई हरि कथा कुछ भी
वैसे कह रहे हैं एकादशी के संबंध में ना ऐसे
एकादशी के संबंध में या
कुछ भी
और कुछ है स्टॉक में
इनसे तन्मय जी से मिश्रा भक्ति का कर रहे थे डिस्कस
हा?
मिश्रा भक्ति के बारे में प्रधानीभूत भक्ति के बारे में चर्चा कर रहे थे
कर्मो मिश्रा ज्ञानो मिश्रा भक्ति
आप कुछ कहेंगे
आप कहेंगे
देखिए इस विश्व में विशेष करके भारतवर्ष में जितने भी रेल रेगुलेशन और रूल्स हैं विधियां बनाई गई हैं इन सब का मुख्य उद्देश्य भगवान के तरफ में ले जाना है क्या श्लोक है
समर्तव्य सतत विष्णु विस्मर्तव्य न जाति सर्वे विधि
निषेधा इसलिए बनाई गई कि जीव मात्र हमारा स्मरण करे और हमें भूल न जाए दो चीज के लिए मूल में हुआ जो भगवान का स्मरण करने के लिए इसलिए एकादशी और जितने भी पर्व इत्यादि सब बनाए गए हैं जिससे लोग भगवान की तरफ में क्रमशः बढ़े वेदों में यज्ञ करने के लिए कहा गया देवताओं की पूजा करने के लिए कहा गया जिसे वो स्वर्ग में जाए कहा गया है श्रुतियों ने कहा है पुत्रेष्टि यज्ञ अश्वमेध यज्ञ सब यज्ञ करने के लिए कहा गया लोगों को इन कार्यों में प्रवृत्त करने के लिए नहीं कर्मशः उन लोगों को इन कर्मों के द्वारा विधियों के द्वारा क्रमशः उनको उत्तरोत्तर उन्नत करते हुए भक्ति मार्ग की तरफ ले जाने के लिए ही कहा गया है जिस काम में मनुष्यों की स्वाभाविक रुचि है जैसे मांस खाना स्त्री सहवास और सब चीजें जो हैं उसके लिए वेद शास्त्र प्रेरणा नहीं देंगे कि ये करो उनसे एकमात्र निवृत्ति के लिए ही ये सब विधियां हैं इसलिए हमारे ऋषि मुनि लोग कभी मनु इत्यादि के रूप में इन सब विधियों को बनाया है जिससे कि हम लोग किसी तरह से बाय हुक एंड क्रूक हम लोग भगवान की तरफ में चलें और भगवान से संबंध रखें भगवान का नाम करें भजन करें और इस जगत से निकल करके अपने स्वरूप में स्थित होकर के भगवान को प्राप्त कर सकें यू कैन ट्रांसलेट
सवाई बुझा
व्हाट आई टोल्ड
सुशील गुरुदेव एक्सप्लेन That all the different types of regulations that are described in the Vedic scriptures, the main purpose of all those regulations of those vidhis is to take us towards the Supreme Lord, so that we always remember Him and we do not forget Him ever. So these are the two main reasons why all these different rules and regulations are described in the scriptures, like observing Ekadashi, Janmashtami, and refraining from so many different things. So in the Vedic scriptures, different types of yajnas are described. For example, Putreshti yajna, Ashwamedha yajna, and they all have different fruits. By doing some of these yajnas, one can attain heavenly planets. All of these things are described in the Vedic scriptures. But to engage us in those activities is not the purpose of Vedas. The purpose is that somehow or the other, by doing these yajnas, we would engage ourselves in the service of the Lord and slowly our nature will change. And slowly and gradually, we will progress in bhakti. In this human life, the living entities have some very natural inclinations. For example, eating meat, intoxication, relation with the opposite sex. These are inherent nature of a conditioned person. So how would the Vedics, the purpose of the Vedas would not be to engage us in these things. Rather, the purpose of the Vedas is to take us away from these activities. So that's the reason all these different rules and regulations have been described by great rishis, by Manu, who have written these regulations, so we can control our senses and do bhajan and go back to Krishna, to Godhead.
प्रश्न ये है कि आपने बोला कि दूसरे दूसरे लोकों में जो देवता इत्यादि हैं उनको ये सब साधन करने की आवश्यकता नहीं
आवश्यकता नहीं कर नहीं सकते
लेकिन वो भी तो भगवान के विषय में तो जानते हैं वो लोग
जानते हैं कुछ कर इंद्र हैं जानते सब हैं फिर भी उनका यज्ञ नहीं करने से बिगड़ गए और क्या क्या आंधी तूफान से ब्रज को नष्ट कर देना चाहा
तो इन सबको मनुष्य और
वामन देव हैं उनसे और कुछ भक्ति नहीं चाहते उनसे चाहते हैं कि हमारी रक्षा करें
राज्य राज्य प्रोटेक्टेड रहे
इसलिए बड़े स्वार्थी हैं उसके लिए दधीचि महाराज के यहाँ जाते हैं और उनका ये
हड्डी
जीवित अवस्था में ही चाहते हैं शिवी का मांस इत्यादि कटवा करके और कबूतर के लिए प्राण ले लिए बड़े देवता लोग बड़े निष्ठुर हैं लीजिए एक कीर्तन कीजिए हमारे धीर कृष्ण महाशय जी क्या कहते हैं
बिंदु दीदी हैड आस्क्ड दैट those living in the higher planetary system, demigods, don't they know about the Sukrishna and don't they practice? So Gurudev said that it's not because they cannot practice in that in their bodies in those planets. It's only in this on the earth.
What bhog indriya hai?
They in those planets they are enjoying the fruits of their good or bad deeds. Like Indra is very very selfish. So for example, he when the Brajvasis did not offer him the sacrifices, then he inundated Brajbhumi with torrential rains and so many great thunderstorms. Similarly, he wanted the bones of Rishi Dadhichi when he was still alive, because he wanted to make a vajra by which to protect himself. He wanted from Rishi Shivi, right, from his skin, Dadhichi, the bones. Shivi. So like this, he's very selfish, and in their bodies they cannot do bhajan. Even though they know that, some of them know that Krishna is Supreme Lord, but still in their bodies and in those places they are only enjoying the fruits of their previous activities.
Oh, from Bauman Dev. He never asked for bhakti. Always,
only
you should
protect
me.
Protect me.
Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopala
Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopala
Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopala Krishna
Govinda Govinda Thank you.
हरि बोल 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 हरि
change the mind of that boy. Then Hiranyakashipu was fearing from that boy and sent him again to Gurukul. Now he was treading him Sam Dam Dand Bhed Niti. What?
Politics.
Politics. Duplicity.
Hypocrisy.
Hypocrisy. All these things. But Prahlad was not hearing. He was always remembering the teachings of Srila Narada Goswami. One day, the two gurus, Sandavarg, they went to any other place and told Prahlad that you are manager, you should look after these boys. Oh, we are coming very soon. Then all the boys become very happy and they wanted to play. And they told Prahlad Maharaj, oh, we should play. We have chance. Then Prahlad Maharaj, oh, you are playing whole life and you will